no.
What? Congratulations on your ignorance. Now you get to do the dean's daughter.
Wait, hang on. Yeah, you can say that.
So, now that we're done with the genealogy, what do you think of my new bra? Sexy? I got matching pants.
Okay, wait. Why?
Don't worry, my dad's working late at your school. And you did say you want to maximize the space in my room versus my hybrid toaster. So let's maximize. You're a virgin.
No.
Oh, great, neither am I. And I'm really horny, and my bed is really comfy, and we've waited a month, so speak now, forever hold your peace. What is it?
So the rate of diffusion equals something times the square root of something. I give up. Shut up.
Don't worry, you'll get it.
They're fat, though, right? Are you familiar with the term dumpy, party of one? Because you will be. What? You only do this when I get one, right?
You tell me. Stupid. The point is that we're good, right? Come on, don't be so formal. Come here, you.
I promise this little dude a bubble beard.
Come here.
Oh.